Everybody, Rivers here. Today I want to do a unboxing. It's minis, fangs, and talons. Picked it up at the local gaming store, and should be some interesting things in there, I hope. Always trying to find a young blue dragon, but we'll see what we got today. There's some good minis in here. Goliath fighter would be nice, but let's take it to the table, open it up, and see what we got. Stand by. Okay, the fangs and talons. Let me go ahead and I sliced it open. Let me open it up here. I hate the noise on camera, but go ahead and pull, see what we got here. Ooh, that's interesting. And I want to say that's a water elemental. Focus a little bit. So that's a pretty nice pull. You can always use an elemental. See what else we got here in the baggies. It's a boogle. Come on, focus. Interesting sculpt. Oh, this is cool. It's an aboleth. One thing I don't like about the newer models is they have the clear bottoms and you have a hard time reading the names on them. But that is a cool sculpt though. I just recently learned about them. I haven't used them yet, but now that I have a mini, I just might do that. Fire Ganassi Fighter. That's pretty cool. You can probably use him as an NPC if you needed to, but that's a cool fig. So let me know down in the comments section what you think of this, other than my camera not focusing. What I was saying before I had a problem with my camera is down in the comments below, let me know what you think of them. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe and have a good game.